GIS support for tree survey import. The process for importing various tree survey types is simpler with location parameters for geographical and Cartesian coordinates built into the newly added GIS support for tree surveys. In georeferenced Vectorworks files, you'll be able to take advantage of GIS data in tree surveys. You'll be able to import location data in longitude and latitude values, as well as traditional easting and northing, or X and Y coordinates. In addition, you'll be able to create areas of vegetation with ease, ensuring that the relevant data is attached. When you run the import tree survey file command, you'll be able to map and describe the location data. The imported trees have both 2D and 3D properties together with the attached data from the survey file, so you can create BIM-ready tree documentation with ease. Areas of vegetation are initially represented by a data-rich polygon, which is ready for you to include in data visualizations or convert to a parametric object for inclusion in a BIM model exchange. With these new options for tree surveys, we've made it even easier for you to work with existing vegetation when considering biodiversity or biomass, and to import survey area types representing mass planting and meadows. You'll enjoy the benefit of this enhancement whether you're working in 2D or utilising BIM workflows within Vectorworks Landmark.